The world is a vampire. Sent to drain. Secret destroyers.
Oh. Okay, so we're back. And I know the next part. And just letting you know, it's nice for you to have your javelin gun out, or javelin gun, or from the stalker. I think I died from the exploder. So retry. And wait. Come on, sucks. Retry number two. Let's use the wind up this time. Four of them. hurry up! Yay! Jesus Christ! Wasn't that a battle? Jesus, the hallway is alive! Vintage suit. Buying a new suit upgrades your health all the way. I think we're good, man. Money managers. Oh my gosh! Ooh, we're going deep sea diving. Seriously, it's still so. Alright, and then we have a tank, which really appeases that reason. So, can't buy that. Oh, yes, we can. Everything here has been halved. I'm gonna buy me one of these. Alright, so, save. I do not want to go through that again. Stalker problems. Alright.
Ellie, there's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
Yeah. get in.
Isaac!
Oh, I don't believe so. I'll let it do that while you watch the cutscene.
Faster, Ellie! Faster!
I can't make it go any faster!
Another situation, I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for DAC are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half! There's no track to get across on!
Back us up! Back us up to the station!
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie, hurry! The Ishimura, if the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag GovSec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous!
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready! And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no! This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
What a line. And, if you haven't watched or seen my previous Dead Space 1 walkthrough, go watch it so you can see why Isaac is a dumbass from coming on the USG and Zero. Go watch it. Go watch it. Because this is not at all going to be any fun. Where's the safe station?
Computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little...
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Okay, where's the safe station? Oh, yeah, there should be one right here. Come on! There it is. Safe station. There was one in here. Oh yeah, almost forgot. Oh, never mind. Alright, next time. The USG Ishimura. Alright? You don't want to miss it. This. What about that boy? Howdy good time. Alright. See you all later.